Getafe and Athletic Club face each other at Coliseum Alfonso Perez in what is expected to be one of the most exciting games of Sunday's program. Los Azulones aim to put an end to their four-game winless run, but this match will be anything but a walk in the park for the Capital Club. You should bear in mind that Getafe are eyeing their fourth home win of the season. The Basques, on the other hand, did well to roll over Real Betis 4-0 at San Mames, with the team climbing to 8th position in the standings. Athletic Club are a real force to be reckoned with at home, but given their anything but brilliant away record in La Liga, we believe that punters can find value in betting on draw. Esquita is rated doubtful for the visitors, coronavirus, while Ibai, Cadro, Di Marcos, and Nolascoan are all likely to miss the game with injury. As for Getafe, both Kabako and Maximovic are injured.